then I got bad news. Folks, we're back with another one.
Really? What is it?
Chapter 10.
Is someone I know wants the giant robot Tyrannosaurus Rex stolen from the museum?
A Tyrannosaurus Rex? Who, would want that?
My private buyer. But trust me, he's nobody you'd want to meet. He's starting to be a real... I shouldn't say.
No, thank you.
Just give me a call once you got it out of the museum.
Sure thing, Vinny.
Alright.
Ellie, I think I've got a lead on the Fury case.
In Bluebell National Park?
No. Vinny called me about a job at the museum. I've got to steal a robotic Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Okay. If my uncle calls to find out where you are, I'll square it with him.
Thanks. And maybe don't tell the chief just yet?
Sure.
All right. We'll meet up over there. Alright, welcome back. So we're at the mission now. Let's see what we got. I got still a Tyrannosaurus or something like that.
Ellie, I'm at the museum, but I don't see a way in.
Yeah, I checked the blueprints. The only way in is from the rooftop, but there's no way to climb up there.
It's okay. I've got an idea. Are there any taller buildings around here which can be climbed?
Maybe the art gallery. Why?
I just got hold of a chicken. I can use it to glide from the art gallery's roof to the museum's.
Wow, that is not a sentence I thought I'd hear today. Good luck, Chase.
All right, well, let's go over there. These colors. I feel like this game likes their free running and climbing a lot. Alright, what do I need? Green? I need green. Who has it? The criminal? Of course the criminal. Now we're in. Now we're rolling. So how do I get up there? I gotta build some darn. Yep. Fans. Build, 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 build.
Hey.
That's what I'm talking about. At least they make this easy, because that would suck having to start all the way over to do this. They like this free running a lot. Ooh, that was close. I'll take this. Break in.
Don't worry about this job, Chase. Consider a payback for how much the gift shop charged for that dinosaur pen when you were 11. Feathers. Four letters. Down?
No, across.
What?
This car holds the world speed record. When it was being flown from the factory, it fell out the back of the plane, reaching a terminal velocity of 500 miles an hour.
What is this thing? What in the world?
I can't believe I almost got ran over in a museum.
This is the largest known silver Lego ingot to ever be found in the... This steam locomotive was unveiled at the opening of Lego City's very first train station. It wasn't used until 2 years later when a second station was built.
Dynamite Man, the Miner. Boom goes the dynamite. Oh, boom. home goes me.
This is the largest known silver Lego ingot to ever be found in the Bluebell Mine, discovered by Silas Fletcher when it fell on top of him. It was kindly donated to the museum by his next of kin. This steam locomotive was unveiled at the opening of LEGO City's very first train station. It wasn't used until 2 years later, when a second station was finally built. This steam locomotive was unveiled at the opening of LEGO City's very first train station. It wasn't used until 2 years later, when a second station was finally built.
Oh, he's doing it. That's what I'm talking about. Crank it up.
This is the historic LEGO City Tram, which was sold by con artist Tricky Jimmy to no less than 12.
No, this was green last time, and I know it was.
Neglected to notice that there is. This oil derrick is over 100 years old. Oil derricks are named after their inventor, John Oil.
They're trying to make that, they're trying to make that gimmick work. And what's I guess it's just really that. Thank you. I guess the police are still down, or security is still down.
This pirate ship was Payne's.
The dinosaur exhibit.
I've probably got enough bricks to use that super build now.
The T-Rex is bound to be in there.
This diorama depicts the gathering of moon rocks, once thought to be an exciting new building material, as strong as normal rock, but six times lighter, until someone pointed out they'd been weighing them on the moon. Diorama depicts the gathering of moon rock. Professor Patrick Palmer was the founder of Apollo Island. A scientist since he was 8, it took him many years to be taken seriously, as his pointy hair and maniacal laugh led everyone to believe he was either mad, evil, or both.
What's up here?
Oh, that's to do with a color swap?
Although this peaceful dinosaur had a vegetarian diet, it was deadlier than a Tyrannosaurus Rex, as its massive size meant it would often accidentally squash smaller dinosaurs.
That certainly isn't a T-Rex.
This dinosaur evolved extensive armor plating on its head, either because it was preyed upon.
And that isn't a T-Rex either.
I don't really care about any of those other things. I want
the
T-Rex.
Oh, great. They haven't built the T-Rex exhibit yet. I better find some super bricks. You know, this is exactly how stuff like the Brontosaurus happens.
Nope. Build a stupid thing.
Coming soon, an exciting diorama showing the many uses of hay.
Coming soon, an exciting diorama showing what scientists believe our future will look like. Pending completion until we receive the model monkeys on horseback.
There's no way I'm coming out there! I'm staying nice and safe in here, thanks.
What's the feather thing? And nobody knows what the feather is.
You can't get in here.
This is the feather.
Is impenetrable.
Can I smell burning?
I'm not really seeing the reason to. Huh?
Yes! Bullseye! I just reinvented the wheel. I've got enough bricks to build that T-Rex now.
About time. I wonder if there's another one over here. What?
I found a lot of super bricks. Maybe there's something I can build around here.
Not interested. Not interested. Alright folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.